That's the goal. And we are camping in the best spot in the world on an island that's probably no more than 100 metres by 50 metres. And how did we get here? Well, we drove from about 2 kilometres away from the mainland to bring us to the best camping spot in the world. If you can better it,